guys, it's a Sunday open mat today. A lot of the teams at IBJJF Nashville, so it's a kind of a small class. It's only like 20 or 30 people. So we just set the clock. We just run rounds infinitely. So that's what's going on right now. As you can see, everyone's just kind of rolling.
Okay. That's fucked up, guys.
Fucking toughest human being I've ever met in my entire life. He's got a broken back and still fucking beats ass, so.
He's gonna beat my ass.
Yeah, right. Show is about to break.
Yeah, can't let that happen. Hey, I'm at the gym. I'm here right now. If you want to come by. Okay, just come in. I'll help you guys out.
Anyways, 125 pounds is fucking.
He's a monster.
Oh, what is it? He's a monster. You trying to keep it rolling?
No.
Yeah.
This leg has to block. So this leg blocks, and then this leg's always gonna step shallower. And then you have the shin on shin, and then you can do whatever. So it's just on them.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're beating.
Lasso is the best because you can't outside pass anymore.
Yeah.
You have to sit down. And I have Dela Hila and all that shit.
I just have to get my grips back out.
Yeah.
But the whole thing is just framing as soon as they're in.
Yeah, so as soon as you step back in, you can step back too. Like, if you see it coming, you just sit back a little bit.
Okay.
But if you come in too fast, I'm here. And then I can attach.
Okay.
Thank you.
I got all stuck and wrapped up in there. That was terrible. All right, Theo.
Sorry, darn it.
You fucking dick.
You're wrong for that, man. 10 years in a row, you got to hit him with the same move. Hey, he got me with it just the other day, too.
Which wall are you going to break work?
You know Roger?
Well, they were showing me the other day the grammar for smack it over there. So I didn't do that, but I just smacked it down.
You heard it, though, for sure.
Ah!